मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन साइंस क्लास. एज यू नो दैट बेटा, वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द रीडिंग ऑफ लेसन 9, रॉक्स एंड सोइल. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 107, पार्ट जी. ओके बेटा? यस बेटा, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ लेसन 9, रॉक्स एंड सोइल. So write on the heading on the top, lesson 9, rocks and soil, part G. Question number 1, how many types of rocks are there? Name them and explain also. Okay. Second, write a short note on sedimentary rocks. And third, how are igneous rocks formed? ये बेटा तीनों questions को मैंने एक बनाया है, ठीक है ना? फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन में नेम देम था, उसमें मैंने ऐड किया एक्सप्लेन आल्सो. तो आपका तीनों क्वेश्चन एक क्वेश्चन बनेगा. अगर आपसे पूछा जाए राइट अ शॉर्ट नोट ऑन सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स, तो आपने सिर्फ सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स के बारे में लिखना है. इफ द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ आर इग्नियस रॉक्स फॉर्म, तो आपने इग्नियस रॉक्स का लिखना है. और इफ द क्वेश्चन इज दिस, हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स आर देयर, नेम देम एक्सप्लेन, आपने पूरा लिखना है. ओके तो आंसर क्या है बेटा? देयर आर 3 टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स. फर्स्ट है इग्नियस रॉक्स. Igneous rocks are formed by solidification of lava. For example, granite and pumic. Igneous rocks are formed by solidification of lava. Example, granite and pumic. Okay. Second, kya hai beta? Sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary rocks are formed by deposition of sediment. Okay, it is formed by deposition of sediments. Example, sandstone and limestone. Third rock ka naam kya beta? Metamorphic rock. These rocks are formed by changes in igneous and sedimentary rocks. Example, marble and slate. Okay, this is question number 1. Now question number 2. What are minerals? So minerals kya hai beta? Minerals are solid substances found naturally on the surface or deep inside the earth. Minerals are solid substances found naturally on the surface or deep inside the earth. They are very useful for us. For example, coal, petrol and gold. They are very useful for us. Okay. So, this is question number 3. Second. Now, question number 3. What are precious stones? Give example. Okay. Then the answer is, precious stones are very rare and valuable stones. Precious stones are very rare and valuable stones found in rocks and often used in jewelry. For example, topaz and diamond. This is the extra question, beta. What are precious stones? This is the extra question. 2 extra questions in this chapter. So first is, what are precious stone? Give example. And second extra question is, how is soil formed? So answer is, soil is formed by breaking up of rocks into tiny particles by rain, heat or strong winds. Okay. Soil is formed by breaking up of rock into tiny particles by rain, heat or strong winds. You have to write all these 4 questions in your notebook in a neat and clean handwriting. Okay, beta.